Okay, we have now an item received, and let's open and see what is inside. Okay, let's see what is inside. Like eyepiece. Let me just open it. Okay, this is an eyepiece. Oh, the lid opens really easy. Nice. And what is inside? Well packaged. Is the 25mm eyepiece. The blackened. Mm eyepiece. The bottom side looks really well darkened. Oh, well, nice. And the top part. It's a Smart Astronomy Plössl 25mm fully multi-coated. That's a sterling. That's a legendary sterling eyepiece. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at it, how nicely blackened. It's rare in the UK. Really delighted I got this. How the image looks. Sterlings are one of the best plossl eyepieces, mainly because they're really blackened. The coating on the inside of the metal casing is amazing, just high contrast. And I'm looking forward to test it and see how it looks. Let's look through the sterling eyepiece. 25mm plossl. We are looking now through the sterling 25mm plossl eyepiece. Very contrasty. It's because all the tubing and the inside of the eyepiece is blackened. There is no stray light or any other kind of reflection. That was the view to the sterling 25mm plossl eyepiece. As you can see. And the telescope is the Skywatcher EDAT Pro Series.